seeds first before you get the rice out.